What are the most urgent issues facing the county right now, and what are your plans to deal with them?
Skilled workforce. Workforce development is the key to economic development. We were able to construct the Billy O'Dell Advanced Upstate Center for Advanced Manufacturing, which is located on the Piedmont Technical College campus. It houses mechatronics, robotics, welding, machine tool, and it is just a tremendous tool, funded primarily by the 2016 Capital Project Sales Tax, along with money from the county, the state, and Piedmont Technical College.
Two, does the pace of development in your county right now concern you, and how will you address it?
I think it bears keeping an eye on, obviously. I'm a free market guy, so I don't believe that these national builders would be coming here constructing things if there wasn't a market. County Council does follow the comprehensive plan, which helps us ensure measured and strategic growth. But we know we have some gaps as it relates to professional housing and affordable housing for workforce. And I think these communities will help address some of those needs.
Three, describe the condition of the roads in your county and how will you accomplish improvements?
I would say our roads are average, but you know, the majority of our roads in Greenwood County are state maintained roads. Only 26% are actually county roads, which is about 330 miles. The funding comes from the CTC program, and our road maintenance department keeps a running list, if you will, of roads that need either repaving or repairing each year and brings it before council to be approved. Once the money runs out, obviously the work stops, but due to additional funding from the state, we're able to get a lot done this past year, and we still have work to do.
Four, what does your county currently need that it doesn't have?
Well, if you believe what you hear on social media, that would be an Olive Garden and a Target. And while those things would be great, I believe we need a second spec building in our North Greenwood Industrial Park, because economic development drives so many things in our community. We filled the first one with an outstanding partner in EA Sween. But again, economic development drives so much in our community, from wages to housing to just quality of life. And I believe that economic development is the rising tide that raises all ships.